Hello everybody, today in this video I am going to show how to model a mobile robot in Adams View environment where its motion is forced to track an arbitrary trajectory by a robust control system programmed and executed on MATLAB Simulink environment within a concurrent simulation or co-simulation. So, this video has the following content. First, a virtual model of a mobile robot on Adams View environment is described. Second, a developed control system in MATLAB Simulink environment for the tracking of trajectories is exhibited. Third, the generated interactive co-simulation by Adams and MATLAB software is executed. And fourth, obtained successful results in the tracking of these trajectories are shown. Okay. This is the developed virtual model of the mobile robot. This model is constituted by a chassis, two lateral wheels, a rear free wheel, and the surface of the floor. Bodies has been added into the body section of model 3, where their respective material properties, calculated mass, volume, center of mass and mass inertia tensors are setted. Into the connector sections can be appreciated that each body has been linked by revolute joint, that is, right wheel has been connected to the chassis by the revolute joint number 1. Left wheel has been connected to the chassis by the revolute joint number 2. Rear fork is connected to the chassis by the revolute joint number 3. And last, rear wheel is connected to the rear fork by revolute joint number 4. Additionally, in the forces section of model 3, I show the attached forces and torques on the mobile robot. Here are present gravity, friction forces which use column model along revolute axis of 4 joints, the contact force between the wheels and the floor, and finally the input control torques to move the lateral wheels. Finally, external input and output variables are established into the element section. The input variables are the lateral applied torques on the wheel's axis, and the output variables are angular velocities of the lateral wheels, the orientation angle of the robot, and its position along X and Y axis of the global coordinate system. These variables are exported to MATLAB by means of the control plane export plugin, where inputs, outputs, target software, and analysis type are specified. Okay, this is the programmed control system of MATLAB Simulink environment. Here, orange block represents the virtual dynamic model of Adams View environment. This block has the final input and the final output into control plugin, and red block allows the communication between both softwares. Then, these are the added noising signal to model the output sensing. This is the angular velocity controller for both lateral wheels. This is the tracking controller and an extended Kalman filter for the estimation of orientation angle. This is a reference trajectories builder. And here, input and output signals are exported to MATLAB workspace to analyze them. So, this is the developed interactive co-simulation of the tracking of the flower shape reference trajectory by using Adams and MATLAB softwares. Here, the contact forces are appreciated. Okay, this is the chief tracking along x-axis by the mobile robot, and this is the chief tracking along y-axis by the mobile robot. Finally, this is the desired reference trajectory in this video. And next is the chief trajectory tracking by the mobile robot. Okay, thanks for your time, and I hope for your comments about this video.